In generally, in my mind, when I did the first session with Ducati, I said, okay, it's a perfect bike, because absolutely stable, it's very fast when I decide to take the brake and go inside the track, the corner, sorry. Very fast when they change direction, especially the first chicane, the last chicane, the last part. They're absolutely stable in a long and fast corner. But when I use the BMW, I say, okay, the Ducati is fast, but this bike is too fast.